kids recognize and match the same letters. Okay, we have to recognize the letters and then match with the same letters. Okay, so let's start. One slanting line and one more slanting line. Which letter is this? It's a letter V. It's a letter V. No, it's a letter V. Yes, it's a letter V. So match the letter V with letter V. Okay. One standing line, curve, and one more curve. Which letter is this? It's a letter B. Where is the letter B? Yes, it's a letter B. So match the letter B with B. One circle like this. It's a letter O. Where is the letter O? Yes, it's a letter O. So match the O with O like this. Now, one sleeping line, one slanting line, and one more sleeping line. It's a letter Z. Now search, where is the letter Z? It's a letter Z. No. Yes, it's a letter Z. So match the Z with Z. One standing line, one slanting line, and one more standing line. It's a letter N. Now look, where is the now search, where is the letter N? Yes, it's a letter N. So match the N with N like this. One standing line, sleeping line, again sleeping line, and one more sleeping line. It's a letter E. Let's look, where is the letter E? Yes, it's a letter E. So match the E with E like this. Okay, kids.